I'm about tired of you. Saltine. Clubhouse. Ritz Oyster Cracker motherfuckers. Bringing your ass to my channel with your bullshit. Okay? I have watched you motherfuckers do the stupidest shit. Okay? And y'all are motherfucking insignificant. Okay? What the fuck? And then you got the audacity to be behind a fucking avatar talking shit on my channel. Bitch, my thumb and me sucking it ain't none of your motherfucking business, bitch. Nigga. Whatever. Okay? None of your motherfucking business. And if you want to make it your business, bitch, cash out me the motherfucking bread to get them to look like the perfect straight teeth that you motherfuckers enjoy. Do that. Okay? Since you're so concerned about it, because, bitch, I love me. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Okay? Stop coming to my channel with your fucking nonsense, you stupid motherfucker. Come up. Do that. But you won't. Because either you scared, or you don't look like shit. And you worried what somebody gonna say about you. So you hide behind an avatar and you try to troll my page. Look. You non-intelligent, probably illiterate, read on a third grade level, non-articulate, saltine, oyster cracker motherfuckers. If we are reading a book, that's not your time to troll, you stupid motherfuckers. If you want to troll, you can troll when I do videos in the daytime. In the daytime. That's when you control with your stupid ass. But I'm over here trying to have serious conversations with the people who have skin tones lighter. I do apologize for the interruption, people, but I need a community wall. So do me a favor, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and click that like button for me, please. Thank you. Let's get back to the program. Darker are the same hue as mine and are identified by the largest larger society as Black or African American. Do not bring your Mayo Sapien, Saltine, Ritz Club Oyster Cracker, creepy motherfucking ass over here with your bullshit. Now, whoever the fuck you are, you PJ Campbell person, I don't fucking know you. Okay? I don't know why the fuck you keep coming to my channel. I'm not sure what you're looking for. I'm not sure who you belong to. But you need to stay your stupid ass from over here, you stupid motherfucker, whoever you are. But I think you're going to be gone away from here unless you create another troll account, because I believe I had to block your stupid ass. What the fuck are you doing? What do you want? You stupid motherfucker. It's interesting that all you motherfuckers want to troll the chat. But you won't click the link. Or should I say email me for the link. Shout out to Teapot for putting me up on game. Because I'm not doing... The only person that's going to be acting a nigga on this channel will be me. Because it is mine. The rest of you motherfuckers are going to obey my rules. Because this is my shit. So y'all go elsewhere and act the niggas that y'all want to act. you won't do that over here. I will block you. I'm used to not having people in the chat. It doesn't concern me at all. That goes for you Negroes as well. If you come over here with the bullshit, I will block you. We don't do bullshit over here. The only person that's going to do some bullshit over here is me. And my bullshit is going to come from me delivering a message. And I might be a little hostile and angry when I deliver it, depending on the mood I'm in. I'm the only person that will be acting a fool over here. I will have you notice that none of the niggas bring their ass over here. You know why? Because this is nigga repellent. And you creepy, Ritz, Saltine, Club, Oyster Cracker motherfuckers don't know nothing about that. Because you don't know nothing about we peepers. Mm-hmm. See, they know better. Y'all don't. I will block you. You will just have to continue to create troll accounts. And I will continue to block you. Understand? PJ Campbell, I don't know who... You somebody's troll. I'm going to need you to find you something better to do, baby. This ain't it. I don't even think you can come in chat no more. Like, I warned you verbally several times to stop your bullshit, and you kept it the fuck up. Yeah, see, screenshots, y'all see this shit. This motherfucker in the chat, by him, her, and say it's a man, which is even more weird. You creepy, look, huh. It's the reason why y'all got their name, okay? You creepy motherfuckers. Stop playing my fucking channel. This ain't no motherfucking school, yo. The fuck? This is a classroom of instruction. Get your stupid ass over here. Sit at the feet of the Queen's throne and learn something to improve your miserable fucking life. Because a lot of y'all miserable in the motherfucker. And it shows. Leave me the fuck alone. Stay dark and lovely while spreading your love and light. Now.